To set the MTU of an Ethernet adapter, you can use the network setup command, followed by list valid MTU range, followed by the adapter. Next, you can use network setup and get the MTU size for that network adapter as it currently stands. Next, you can use network setup along with the set MTU, along with the network adapter, followed by the MTU size that you'd like to set.